too much phony reverence out here. It's time for real heads to bless the mic. Set it up. I wanted to make big bucks, so yeah. I learned how to rhyme at the age of 9. I wasted no time, I stepped on the set like a vet. Fellas didn't know that little shorty had a wicked flow. So then I started my career by turning mad parties out, making up scream and shout. No doubt, a lyricist is what I had to be. Since no one in the city couldn't hang with me, especially when I hear these fake facades. Wannabes on the radio, trying to make some dough. Man, I can't believe the industry is blind. I guess I got to open up the eyes for trying to get my word is bone. It's funny how these got put on, it doesn't make sense to me. It's like a mystery, but we would see who would stay alive and survive in this game. Cause my motto is to make mad loot and remain on top. And it just won't stop, because I'm here to stay until I'm old and great. So you can say a 9 to 5 is not what I plan to do. So in order to make my dough for my crew, I got to show and prove for all your crews who haven't made your news. Can never get signed for your skills, but only who you
show
know.
And prove
for all the rappers who like to dance and sing. Now you are subjected to like it's the trendy.
Show and prove
for all the heads who like to smoke madism and talk about prison of the pictures that you're
show and prove.
Come on, you got to keep your shrill. For real, for real.
When you coming out, D.L.R.
Soon, baby, boy, no need to worry. My flow is going to hit you in a hurry. So trust me, and please try your best not to rush me. Cause I'm about to blow, you know, like make money. But first, and just in case if worse comes to worse, I got to organize in order to build up my enterprise. So recognize what I say and what I do. Cause I'll be damned if the industry pushes me off my crew.
True.
Like them other few careers that skyrocket with gold and platinum, but show no proofs in their pockets. Come on, fools like you should never excel. Not only that, you lack the skills, but business smarts as well. So what the hell you still doing here? Split from this career. And fill out that application for your new occupation. Cause when I step in, yo, there's no wins. Consider yourself through. If not, you know exactly what to do.